One of the best ways to protect yourself from cybercrime is to use strong passwords. Don't use a simple password, use a passphrase. Don't use personal information, and don't use the same password twice. Remember, the best way to protect yourself online is to use a unique password.